Hi, this is Dr. Vijay. In this presentation, we are going to learn about ligases, the enzyme class 6. Prior to 1984, these ligases are also known as synthetases. So these enzymes, what is the meaning of ligation? Ligation, they means joining of two molecules. Suppose this is a molecule 1 and this is a molecule 2, this is another molecule, then there will be formation of ligation. So this is catalyzed by enzyme ligases. So ligases catalyze joining of two molecules, and always this joining process coupled with breakdown or cleavage or hydrolysis of ATP. Not only ATP, in some reactions other similar cofactors. So we can summarize reaction catalyzed by ligases like this. Suppose a molecule A combines with molecule B, and this coupling reaction give a product AB, and this reaction coupled with hydrolysis of ATP. So ATP converted to ADP and inorganic phosphate. And another hallmark of this particular enzyme catalyzed reaction, there will be invariably formation of new bonds. So depending upon the new bond formation, they are subclassified, that is the second digits of enzyme nomenclature. These new bonds could be carbon oxygen or carbon sulfur or carbon nitrogen or carbon carbon or even carbon phosphoric acid. So depending upon these new bond formation, the second digit will determine. So now this will become EC61. So this carbon sulfur will become EC62. Like this C3, 6-4, 6-5. Like this, another two more subclassifications are there. Further, the third digit in this enzyme nomenclature, IUV system of enzyme nomenclature, determines or describes the new bond formation. So if the CN, the new bond formation, is amide bond, then it will be 6-3-1 series. If it is a peptide, then it will become 6-3-2 series. So like this. So this is the subclassification of ligases. So we will see specific examples. So the very good example is glutamate synthetase. So don't confuse for glutamate synthase. So synthase and synthetase are different. This particular enzyme catalyzes conversion of glutamic acid or glutamate. So we know that there will be always two molecules in the enzyme catalyzed reaction by ligases. You need to remember there will be always two molecules. So the second molecule will be ammonia. Now this glutamate and ammonia combines, join or ligated to form glutamine. We know that this particular reaction coupled with hydrolysis of ATP. So ATP undergo cleavage to give ADP plus inorganic phosphate. The EC number of, this is the common name, glutamate synthetase. It is EC class 6, subclass 3, subclass 1, and it is the second enzyme in this EC631 series. The systemic name for this glutamate synthetase is glutamate ammonia ligase. So we can give many examples for ligases, like pyruvate carboxylase, acetyl CoA carboxylase. As the name suggests, second molecule would be here carbon dioxide or bicarbonate. Another example is in DNA replication, that is DNA ligase, joining Okazaki fragments. So pyruvate carboxylase, the EC number is EC. Of course, they belong to class 6, 6, 4, 1, 1. Acetyl CoA carboxylase is EC 6, 4, 1, 2. DNA ligase, the EC number is 6, 5, 1, 1. So if the cofactor is different in DNA ligase, again the EC number will change. If it is ATP, it is EC 6, 5, 1, 1. And the new bond formed in this reaction, the enzyme catalyzed by pyruvate carboxylase, is carbon-carbon. And even in acetyl-CoA carboxylase, it is carbon-carbon because they have same second digit number. And in DNA ligase, the second digit number is 5. So the new bond formed is carbon-phosphoric acid. So this particular enzyme pyruvate carboxylase is an enzyme for conversion of pyruvate to oxaloacetate, and the second substrate would be bicarbonate or carbon dioxide. Similarly, acetyl-CoA carboxylase, this enzyme helps joining acetyl-CoA and bicarbonate to form malonyl-CoA. This is with respect to the class 6 enzymes ligases. Remember, ligate to join. So these enzyme catalyzed reactions helps in joining of two molecules coupled with cleavage of ATP or similar cofactors. And while doing so, there will be invariably formation of new bond like carbon-oxygen, carbon-carbon, carbon-sulfur, carbon-nitrogen or carbon-phosphoric acid. Thanks for watching.